Head to Mukono, where four people have been knocked dead and one seriously injured after an alleged drunk driver lost control and rammed into the road alongside Katosi village in Katosi town council. Take a look.
According to eyewitnesses, the driver of Toyota Wish number UBA398V with two other drunk passengers rammed into two people riding on a border border and then hit three other pedestrians in the same area. The dead have been identified as Musisi Christopher, a silverfish dealer, and Kizito Robert, a border border rider, both residents of Katosi in Mukono. Councillor Subuga Nicholas blames the driver for the accident and has asked police to investigate. According to revelers, the driver and passenger of the vehicle involved in the accident were seen drinking the entire day before driving recklessly. Police from Mukono came and picked up the bodies of the dead and took them to Kawolo Hospital for post-mortem. Story by David Musisi Kalyankole for the news in Mukono.